So Lauren, how was the race?
Oh, it was so exciting. We stuck to our plan after the second sprint. I had the option to give it a go, and the attack went straight away, and I missed that one, but I countered it when it came back and formed a pretty large breakaway that stayed away to the end. I got some seconds in the intermediate and then some more seconds in the final and finished second.
How were you feeling when the gap came down a little bit to the pack and they were about 10 seconds behind you?
I think I attacked one time when it got down pretty tight, thinking that the pack was going to catch us and I could sneak away. But then it opens back up.
Awesome work. Good job.
Thank you.